It's with a very heavy heart that I must inform you that an Australian Army soldier has recently died as a result of injuries sustained in a parachuting incident that occurred over the Sydney area overnight. With the permission of that soldier's family, I'm in a position to inform you that his name was Lance Corporal Jack Fitzgibbon. Jack was a much loved and respected soldier within the 2nd Commando Regiment, which is part of the Special Operations Command within Army. Jack was loved for his courage and known for his sense of humour and his service to the country. Members of the 2nd Commando Regiment have paused training at this time, and they are mustering at Holsworthy Barracks to process this news that I'm now sharing with you.